Subaru would like to apologize to the residents of Casa Grande, Arizona, where we drove the all-new Subaru Legacy at speeds averaging 222 kilometers an hour, 24 hours a day, for over 100,000 kilometers. That's about 2.5 times around the world. Until we set a new world speed endurance record. If you're listening, Casa Grande, thank you.